Hi, I am Gopika from 8th standard C section. Today I am talk about the topic is Survey of India. Welcome to Survey of India. Survey of India, the national survey and mapping organizations of the country under the Department of Science and Technology, is the oldest scientific department of Government of India. It was set up in 1767 and has endowed rich traditions over the years in its assigned role as the nation's principal mapping agency. Survey of India bears our visions. Survey of India takes a leadership role in providing user-focused, cost-effective, reliable and quality geospatial data information and intelligence for meeting the needs of national security, sustainable national development and new information markets. Our mission. Survey of India dedicates itself to the advertisement of theory, practice, collection and applications of the geospatial data and promotes an active exchange of information, ideas and technological inventions amongst the data producers and users who will get access to search data of highest possible resolution at an affordable cost in the near real-time environment. And next, the Great Trigonometal Survey was a project which aimed to measure the entire Indian subcontinent with scientific precision. It was begun in 1802 by the British Infantry Officer William Lambton under the auspices of the East Indian Company under the leadership of his suggestion George Everest. The project was made the responsibility of the Survey of India. Everest was successed by Andrew Scott Waugh, and after 1861, the project was led by James Walker, who also saw it completion in 1871. Among the many accomplishments of the survey were the declaration of British territories in India and the measurements of the height of the Himalayan chains, Everest and Kanchenjunga. The survey had an enormous scientific impact as well, being responsible for one of the first accurate measurements of section of an arc of longitude and the measurements of the geostatic anomaly, which led to the development of the theories of isostasy. Thank you.